Get set for another hockey match. We'll see what we're going to have in front of us tonight.
Gary, I think it's going to be a good battle. I mean, these teams like to go at one another. Let's fasten our seatbelts and get ready to go.
To Tanaka. In front, fires. No, I don't believe it. He got that with a glove. Pop. The shot puts the pad on it. Oh, there's a shot in goal scoring area. Nice save with the pad. That looked like it might go through. He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. Real good work in front positioning wise. Looking out front for someone to go to. Offensive zone pass. Breaks that up with a good poke check. Needs to get rid of it. Picks that up. Jaspers. Offensive chance. 3-on-1. Dead ahead on that one. Tanaka. Big time wrist shot. Lot of trouble right there if that gets intercepted. Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. Tremendous deep move. The Jaspers. Nice wrist off the pad. Pokes that away, breaks it up in the zone. Moves the return pass. That away. Front of the net. Jaspers. I'll tell you something, early on, they are really aggressive on this forecheck. Catch save. Offensive chance. That's a great place for a shot. To Tanaka. Good play to hold that in the zone. Good play to get that puck away. Jaspers. And with that whistle, an offside faceoff coming up. Was coming. He saw the windup on that slap shot, Bill. Stayed right where he needed to be. Made a nice save. There's a nice play to slow down the offense. Not on net. He's wide. Trying to work that out. Jaspers. A nice pass through the middle of the ice. Closing in on the final moments of this first period. Freezes that. That's a real nice play. Goaltender denying right there. He got the job done. Loose puck and he's got it. checks in with a poke check. Tanaka's chop at it. And that's the first 20. Zip, zip, after one. We have seen everybody perform the way they're supposed to in a hockey game so far in this one.
Gary, I don't care if you're a casual fan or a hardcore fan, you got to love this game.
Second period. Good stick use. Has the loose puck. To Paw. Gets that right back. To Jaspers. He's alone, breakaway. Pressure's on now. He's got to move that puck. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. Good defensive play. Got that one covered. And he'll get a whistle and a faceoff. He's got the puck. Chance scores! Big-time scoring chance, and they put it home. That's the first one tonight. You felt they were going to get goals tonight just by the way they were playing, but it sure took a while.
It took a while, and I commend them for not getting frustrated. They just look like a team that is sticking to the game plan.
Time of the goal, 4 minutes, 52 seconds.
Gets that puck. Carries that behind his own net, looking out in front. Play it again. Up to the blue line. It's returned to him. Looking out in front after getting that behind the net. Back in the office behind the net looking for a way to go out front. One-time effort right there. Scoring opportunity denied. Nice use of the pads. Neutral zone poke check. Up the middle, through center to Tanaka. 2-on-2 in the rush. He'll control it at the point. Jaspers. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. Angle on that shot. Tough to score on that one. Got it on the stick. Poking that one away in the defensive zone. Look at the reach. Picks that puck up in front of the net. That's in his own defensive end. Dangerous land right there. Good poke check to knock that away and break up the offensive attack. Makes the move and gets in. To Nordstrom. He picks up the loose puck. To Tanaka. That's how you use the stick. Oh, what a shot that was. Big, clean hit. Clock ticking down here in the second period. Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. Pass into the long lead pass. Got a breakaway. Great save. What a scoring opportunity. That net is loose, and that's going to stop play. Boy, he put the wall up on that one, Bill. There's a breakaway with nothing to show for it. Wrist gave up the body to block that, and he did. He'll carry it now. We complete the second period of play. 1-0 at the end of two. This has been a game where everybody's had something to cheer about. This has been a really fun game to watch.
You know what? All the players were on board when the game started, and they put together a real entertaining tilt to date.
Third period underway as the faceoff takes place. In the slot, look out, off the pad. Breaks up the offensive opportunity as he poke checks that one away. Play right there. Great hands as he got it out of the zone and into the center ice area. Face off to the offsides. Hey, yeah. To Tanaka. Gets one wall. Score! A very opportune goal. That's going to tie it up. Well, with that last goal here early in the third period, what we've got is not just a tie game, but we've got a new game.
We're starting a short game that's actually over 0-0 right now.
Loose puck, defensive zone. Good puck check. I'm going to pass it here. He'll lug this one in. Wants to get this up in a hurry. Play goes on, but there's a delayed penalty coming.
Interference. Time of the penalty, 5 minutes, 17 seconds.
Nordstrom, trying to clear. Keeps that one in. That'll keep the offense going. Length of the ice. Poke checks that away at center ice. Andy Clares picks that one up at the point. Chance! That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. Kicked away with a blocker. Gaspers. Good pass to get it back to him. Back to the point. Takes a shot at the loose puck. One last rush for this power play. Good work with a stick. Controlling that puck in a dangerous area. Jaspers trying to get that puck out against the boards. Easy pad save for him. Controls that one. Breaks that offensive flow up. He's got it. Needs to clear up the wing. 2-on-2 the other way. Trying to handle that loose puck with a stick. Here for offside. Dangerous territory. Gets the stick on that. Trying to screen that goaltender. There's a battle. On the return, he's got it again. Keeps it alive behind the net. Pope checks that one away. Tanaka's positioning tonight just right.
You know what? You don't have to hit everything that moves if you've got a good stick like this guy.
Has control. To Jaspers. Snap that one on net. Breaks that up with a good defensive play. Jaspers. Into the neutral zone with that pass. That scoring chance, not a good angle. Got the shot off near the side of the net. Still has it in the offensive end. One-time chance, goalie save. What a move. Scoring chance on the money. Shot on. Bad save. Gets a score!
Last
Faceoff is tied up. He's leaving it there for a little help. Center ice area pass moving it up towards the zone. Good poke check. This game is still up to be won as we're closing in on the last of the third. Jaspers. Got the wall beside him here as he carries this one up the wing. Nordstrom. Bats that one away. Good use of the stick.
Walk it.
He'll control that puck in the offensive zone. Jaspers. Chance to clear. Out of the zone. To Tanaka. Quick opportunity. Blocked. There's a wrist shot. Chalked that one up as a bad save.
Well, a decent hockey game from anybody's standpoint. I don't care if you're the players or the coaching staff or even the fans that got to see it. I mean, pretty entertaining. You come here hoping to have a smile on your face when you're leaving. And if you're a young kid watching this game, why wouldn't you be smiling?
This was just a real tight to the vest game. They found a way to get the game winner. They take the W home. Here's an opportunity to look at some of the big plays that were made in this game. Thanks for joining us, everybody. I'm Gary Thorne, along with Bill Clement. On behalf of EA Sports, have a good one.